welcome the fact that the Minister is supporting the legislation. I will certainly be working, and my group will be working, to strengthen it, to support it, and to ensure that it moves speedily through the Houses. I would flag a couple of key issues that I think are going to be important. It's important that not only is this identified as image-based sexual abuse and violence, but that it is identified as sexual abuse and as a sexual offence. I think that that's important. It is not simply around image without consent. That's also very important, but it is specifically a sexual offence and has that effect. And also that while we might look to the... I welcome the idea of looking to real or threatened, because we know that the threat of such images are, in fact, one of the things we discuss when we discuss coercive control. But that in too much emphasis is not placed solely on the intent. We don't want intent to become a defence in relation to the conduct of this effect. If the effect is on the person whose images are shared, that should be our central focus. And again, their experience and their needs to be centre-focused.